Is this on? Yeah, okay.
Greetings, astronaut, war hero, or Olympian. My name's Cave Johnson, and boy, do I have something to show you. You're here because you're the best the world has to offer. I don't say that lightly, mind you, so take that as one of the biggest compliments you'll ever get in your life, even if you don't know who I am. In the beginning, I started a shower curtain company, making asbestos-laden shower curtains for the military. But I kept dreaming bigger and better. And you know what? That dreaming became doing. Lots of doing. Which brought you here. You're riding into the little Michigan town of... Wait. Where are we again? Okay, so... This town doesn't have a name yet, as we're the ones who built it, but that doesn't matter. Point is, you're riding there, and you'll soon be Aperture Science Innovators. We're still getting some of this stuff together, but there's a lot of science we can do in the meantime. You've been selected from a large group of candidates for a special test in our temporary testing areas. When the train arrives at the station, head into the town and into the Aperture building. Don't worry, you'll know where it is. You'll get some more pre-recorded messages once you're there. Now, get ready to do some science. For now, though, we're gonna put on some nice music for you. Enjoy the ride.
Alright, so welcome, guys, to Portal Stories Mel. This tells the tale of Mel, a Portal test subject during 1950s. So this is kind of between Portal 1 and Portal 2. Well, actually, yeah. Guess Portal 2 captions in the future. Portal 1 maybe in as well. But anyway, it's a standalone mod.
Alright, you're now arriving at Aperture Central Station. Wait. Chris, get over here. How do you spell station? Okay, think about that for a second. Okay. Does station have an extra O before the I? Alright, listen to me. Pack your things. Because you're fired!
No.
Get out of my office.
You can
get
fired,
right? Out. Out of my office. Oh, I can't re-record this.
So yeah, the writing has been compared on par with the Portal 1 and 2 games. It's a standalone mod created by, looked like, a small development team, and it's fantastic. It's free to play, and you just have to own Portal 2. You don't even have to have Portal 2 installed. It's standalone that way. 22 missions, supposed to be quite hard. 6 to 10 hours worth of gameplay. So I hope you guys enjoy my attempts at puzzle solving. Let's test to see how much open world we have access to. Oh shit. Can I get over there? No. Superconductor test. Superpower, super tumors, or both. ask your local Aperture supervisor about conductor tests and become the human specimen you've always dreamed to be. Aperture Science Industries withhold the right to be angry about any exploded eyes or teeth during conductor tests. Huh. Interesting. Let's see. Science spheres. Talk to your nearest representative about investing in spheres today. You'll not regret it. Now with asbestos. Engage in court liaison due to any loss of breathing or tumors gained during sphere precipitation. Ah, the repulsor gel. I remember that from Portal 2. Number one, most effective dietary aid. Eat your favorite meals twice. Never feel guilty again. Lose all weight, none of the fat, all the taste. Any reason for those difficult spots around the house or workplace, simply brush an easy-to-apply gel on any surface will give you incredible gravity-defying skills in nanoseconds. Withhold your right to broken bones from high-velocity falls. Oh, can't see my feet. I was trying to figure out if I had the weight boots. A lot of a hollow hum going on there. Just turn down the background noise a little bit. I do like the music, though. There we go. What is that, is it just the train system, or... And those are the same posters. Alright, let's go see what's going on.
As I said before, there's a lot we're still working on. Just watch your step on the way out, and as a reminder, Aperture Science Innovators is not responsible for any injury you sustain. Up to and including death by exposure to cosmic ray spallation. Don't worry, though. We haven't had an accident like that in 3 days. Sorry. Make that 3 minutes.
Cooled to 3 Kelvin. Now that, I want that. Holy crap. It would be incredibly cold, but let's see. Aperture Cola, Repulsion Soda, Speedy Sarsaparilla, Caffeinated Decaf, Citranium Soda, Regolith Rania. Ooh, and a bottle opener. How thoughtful. Arrivals and departures. Sorry, I do tend to like exploring these games, especially when they have a hilarious writing on their boards. Medium security needed. Lima Whiskey Testing Sphere. Turret test labs canceled. Alright, what else is canceled? City 17 high security clearance and visitor entrance. Vending machine mishap. Okay, not going anywhere near those vending machines. Welcome test subjects, please sign in with the receptionist before proceeding to the lounge. Alright, this is the receptionist. Whoa, lots of fun stuff. Ah! Hello? You sign in. Okay, I'm gonna let him sleep. Where am I supposed to be going? I may have gotten caught up in reading all the signs. I'm sure they don't mind me wandering around. Anything new? Nope.
Here at Aperture Science Innovators, we love to give back to the community. So, instead of just giving back, we made our own community. Entirely made out of Aperture Science malleable concrete, on top of the salt mines. And that's exactly why you shouldn't touch the walls or stomp your feet either. Last thing we need is to touch up a dent in the wall because someone was too hands-on.
So there's the Sleep Easy Motel. Wow, they really put a ton of work into this. Oh, a playground! Can we go down a slide? There are slides. We're going down a slide. The rungs on the slides are broken. Can I get... I want to go down the slide. Okay, I'm going to go up the slide then. Screw you. I defy gravity. There's also a window to look in over here. What is going on? I'm not being creepy. That's a messy room. Go up the slides. Aww. Oh, what do we got here? Imagine. Focus on science, the future. Awesome. Oh, this makes me miss Portal 2 so badly. Such great writing. Let's check out the statue, then we'll go check the houses. So we're in 1952, so it's been around for 5 years. Or Aperture's been around for 5 years. It really makes me really want to go up to the top of it. Is there a door anywhere to this thing? I really should figure out where I'm trying to go. Also so I could just not go there. Aww. Get into any of these buildings. Let's see, that's got a red light. Alright, I'm probably supposed to go to that main office, but I kind of like exploring, because it's kind of cool seeing this little town. I'd live here. You know, other than the incredible risk of dismemberment, tumors, and everything else, but... Anything hidden back here? I'm looking for, like, Easter eggs and stuff, too. In jokes. Oh, hello. Nope. Oh. Eh. Nope. Okay, so the game seems to very much not want us to explore. Nice ambiance, though. Like the crickets. It's a peaceful little town that's completely deserted at night. Filled with zombies during the day. And repulsion gel and portals.
I told you it was easy to find. You found it faster than Any test subjects on record? that's not good.
Sorry, I like to
just
explore.
Just through the door on the right to the elevator. You'll know where to go.
Door on the right, huh? Keep your... Know your allergens. Pollen, animal dander, antimatter. Oh, it's Caroline. Guided tour represented for today. Mondays. Oh, the detail they put into this. Can't take anything or mess with anything. Can I go to the door on the left? They said door on the right. Ooh, we're in an area we shouldn't be. Anything hidden? Can I push buttons? Lifting made safe and easy. Too heavy or too clumsy, get help. No secrets or anything. Some telephones. Papers. Random dude sleeping in his chair. Aww. Aperture Science Innovators. We want the best near it. For your brilliant career at Aperture Science Innovators, you could have what it takes to help us. Know a friend who could make it big at our future center? Send them our way. Because science without results is witchcraft. Astronauts, war heroes, Olympians. Oh, wow. 50 Shades of Cave. Nice, nice. What other jokes they got in here? Science and technology. Fashion, science of tomorrow. Meh. Oh, this art is just beautiful. Now that's the way to live on a space station. Wow. I would totally want to work for Aperture. Such great stuff. Local entrepreneur built salt mine. Cave Johnson to bring science industry to Upper Michigan. Future's here, and it's under the Earth's crust. Top 100 applied science companies, number 2. Best new science company, Aperture Science, 1947. Shower curtain salesman of 1943. Aww. Cave Johnson's shower curtain salesman of 1943, Aperture Fixtures. Started as a shower curtain company. Impressive. Obviously the way it wants me to go. Gel. One. Okay. Definitely doesn't want me going there. Oh, can I? What in? There's people and things to explore. Alright, down in the creepy basement.
So, at first, I wanted to put in a long flight of stairs that spiraled down through the old salt mines down here. Give the test subjects a great view of the place. But no! The zoning boards on my bean counter said that's why they invented elevators. So, when someone in a wheelchair threatened to sue, my former boys chickened out of me and built this elevator to go to our temporary offices. I'm still working on those stairs, and those guys are working on getting new jobs. Seriously though, the stairs aren't ready, so get on that stupid elevator.
Aww. Oh, this is so cool. Wait, is that a hover car? That's a hover car. God, this place would have been awesome to go to. There's tons of stuff over there, and... Okay, so that's the elevator he wants me to go to, so let's wander down this hallway and look at more things. Oh, this is so cool. Alright, lots of doors that beep at me. Space stations. Oh, the concept art is so cool. Oh no, those are the elevators. What's this other one? Can I run faster? Also, what's this way? Okay, that's the train station. Yeah, Parallel something is forever planet. Oh, parenthood. Oh. Interesting. Nothing in the trash can. Alright, I should probably start getting to some puzzles. I've been wandering around too much. There's so much to read and see and... Oh wow, this is tunnel 1 of 4? Or shaft 1 of 4? Wow. Minus 1 and 0? I don't like how those are crossed off. Alright, I'll get that in a second. There's another back way over here. I gotta explore. Boxes. There will eventually be an Easter egg somewhere that I will find. It's not through the beeping doors. No. Let's see if it opened up on me. Alright, I'm in. Whoa. I want
to
see.
Here at Aperture, we're always trying to push the boundaries of science that little bit more. That's why we're taking on this new project. When the bean counters told me not to buy a salt mine to do all this science, the first thing they said was, "No, there's too much space. You can't suspend something over nothing and pray that a test can happen in thin air." Well, thanks to some use of the old calculator between the ears and a generous helping of the "you're fired" stamp, I came up with a final solution to that. If you can't anchor something in thin air, why bother trying to make it in the air in the first place? I came up with this. Introducing the Aperture Science Innovators Suspended Testing Sphere. Each sphere is suspended in the air, anchored to the walls by concrete and steel lattice rebar. They seem like they float in the air, but in fact, they don't. Plus, we can keep building above them, onward and upward. This salt mine here can take at least 10 of these bad boys per shaft. 9 shafts, 90 tests. We can test whatever we want to and beat that other company into the ground. Black Mesa. Those guys can kiss my...
Sir, that's being recorded.
Anyway, the bean counters cried like babies when they saw the cost of these things, but they wet their pants when I threw them out the door. I pay the bills, I make the decisions around here, and I hire and fire as I please. Now, the first of these spheres won't be ready for a few more months, so you'll be participating in one of our smaller tests, the Aperture Science Innovators Short-Term Relaxation Vault.
So, Fallout Vault, or... And how short-term are we talking? Well, I don't want to see things. This is an awesome elevator ride, though. Staircase would have been amazing. Although, really, really sucked to walk back up. Also, I like how they give the backstory of some of the buildings and stuff in Portal 2. So we're kind of just thrown down here for no reason. Spoilers. You know, it's only been out for 3 years.
When you get to the offices, I'll tell you a bit more. This test should be real easy for you, though. Just get inside one of the Aperture Science Innovator's short-term relaxation vaults and lie in a bed. You'll feel yourself fall asleep quickly. Don't worry, though. Our science boys will get you out shortly. You'll only be out for a few minutes. An hour, at most, if something goes wrong. Don't worry. We've got everything under control. You'll be making science, and you won't have to do a thing. Who's the winner here? You are.
So excited. Let's do science. Also, let me explore. I would like to explore more. Bottom flange cracked. Interesting to write that on graffiti rather than fixing it yourself, but okay. Oh, it's the loading screen. I'm like, how did I get back up to the main offices? Oh, that's funny.
So, as I said on the last pre-recorded message, you'll be heading into an Aperture Science Innovator's short-term relaxation vault for a quick, deep sleep. And then you're done. That's why we brought you here at night. You're most likely a walking zombie. That'll give us the best results. But just remember, don't sleep too long. This isn't a bed and breakfast. And if you decide to stay tonight, I'm charging you rent for the next year. We'll have a bed ready for you. Just follow the testing area signs and go to bed. Don't mind the turrets. They're firing blanks. At least that's what Crazy Harry told me. Had six signs boys disappear because of him.
Oh crap, this is the building underground from Portal 2. Oh, it's a nice little park. Little pond. The water deadly? We can sit in the water. Okay. Alright, the water is deadly, and I got an achievement for testing the waters. Oh.
So, as I said on the last pre-recorded message, you'll be heading into an Aperture Science Innovator's short-term relaxation vault for a quick, deep sleep. And then you're done. That's why we brought you here at night. You're most likely a walking zombie. That'll give us the best results. But just remember, don't sleep too long. This isn't a bed and breakfast. And if you decide to stay tonight, I'm charging you rent for the next year. We'll have a bed ready for you. Just follow the testing area signs and go to bed. Don't mind the turrets. They're firing blanks. At least that's what Crazy Harry told me. Had six signs boys disappear because of him.
Oh, the danger drowning in acid thing would... Yeah, I probably wish I had found that sign before deciding to step into the water. Can we get into these doors? Oh, okay, we can go into that one. See, this is the downside about wanting to explore. I want to go all the wrong ways first. Is this the wrong way? Okay, that didn't open. There's no doors on this side. Okay, so apparently there is literally one way to go. The good news is my exploration and inquisitiveness will come in handy once we actually get to the puzzles. Toilets are out of service. Test subject waiting area. Come on, could be something interesting. Someone got fired. Wow. Now this would be the way to work in an office. Just somebody sitting here in a nice, comfy chair, staring at everybody, making sure they're working. Oh, I'd never be cut out for office jobs. Mostly because I'd never actually make it to them, because I've been wandering around. Ooh. Wear your respirator. Send up. Food facts! Oh my, this is so detailed. Alright, let's see what we got. How to dry apples. Let's see, we help the war effort we buy out happens to be plentiful in our own locality. Stocks naturally vary a little bit in different parts of the country, but here's a plenty list that applies to most places. Home-killed meat. Serving the present supply can be used for windfalls. This is really cool. Ministry of Food, London. How to make porridge. Home-killed meat. Emergency store, natural sweetness. Customer special milk, malt sugars. Wait, Horlocks? Oh, it's an ad? Nail oil right of children to something sweet. Lessen the bloodstream almost immediately without putting any strain on digestion. Does children a power of good and never causes upsets. Wow. Bodybuilding protein, correct monotony of diet. Wow. It's complete food. Interesting. I'll let you pause and read that if you want. I'm not going to read through that entire thing. We're going to be here for 4 to 6 to 8, 10 hours of puzzles. Yeah, it's if you're not wandering around appreciating all the awesome work that went into this. I'm supposed to go down through that door there, but I'm wandering everywhere else. Best new science company. Local, it's a salt mine one. Hardly working. That's Cave Johnson. Oh, the details are awesome. I'm running on desks. I like work. I just hate my boss. Wow. I'd love my boss if they were Cave Johnson. I mean, if you ever did anything wrong, you're instantly fired, but then he's not your boss anymore, so you can't hate him. I like the cardboard cutouts. I'm not sure what those are. These are awesome offices, though. And more office space. Alright, let's go actually be doing what we're supposed to be doing. Can I jump off? Ah, I must be wearing the jump boots. No fall damage. See? All this wandering around and testing has helped. We now know more things. Oh, that is so awesome. It looks like a moon base plan. U.S. Department of Defense Contract of the Year, runner up. Aww.
Don't worry, those turrets won't kill you. The safety on their guns is on. Had some lab boys shut them down. Crazy Harry lied to me.
Spirit of Idaho, Natural Potato Brand Award for the promotion of potato science. Oh, that's awesome. Yes. Play music. I don't like those turrets. Okay, apparently we can't change the song again. Please do not touch. Hello, turret. You're a lot less friendly looking than your Portal 2 counterpart. Quantum tunneling device available now. Aww. Not a quantum tunneling device. Whoa! What do we have over here? Oh, that's just more park. Finally a door let me through. Oh, this is kind of... Oh, these are all the crates from Portal 2!
If you're hearing this message, you're at the sleeping chamber. Carolyn, is the test ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
Then you're good to go. Step into the chamber and get into the bed. Our lab boys will take care of the rest.
Awesome. Press E to sleep. Oh, that's freaky. Yeah, I would get so claustrophobic in this. Like, I'm not claustrophobic, but... Well, actually, being in tight spaces freaks me out. So yeah, I guess I am claustrophobic a little bit. Nice little nap. Nothing could go wrong, right? And I'm being examined by aliens. What's going on? No, some new loading screens. I have to say, that's the only downside of this entire mod is the loads are a little slow, but... Other than that, it's amazing.
Is this thing on? Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, right, you can't answer. I'm so sorry, astronaut, Olympian, or war hero. There was a slight problem with the test. Don't worry, though. We got shot okay. Nothing's different. Nothing's changed. Just head out of the chamber. I'll tell you a bit more out there.
Also, his voice totally has changed, although I guess the years would do that. How long have I been... Should have checked the clock before I got in. This does not look like... Okay, the door is... Yeah, I've been in there for years. Wow.
Don't worry about the height. Had a few of my scientists make what's called long fall boots. Aperture Science Innovators long fall boots. That was easier to think of than I thought.
Anywhere I can jump down to for secret-y things. Jump to the air vent! Oh, sweet, I landed on it. Oh, I do like how it gives me the freedom to jump around a little bit in these areas, explore. That's probably not good. Should not be breathing that in. Oh good, it's one of the turrets. I wonder if it's active or not. Oh shit! Hello, plant life. You active?
Pick that yellow device up. Don't worry, it's not hazardous. I've had the scientists leave you a new device to help you. Yeah, that's right. A new test. Congratulations! You get to test something else now. Double the experiments for you.
Oh, you're a cute little sentry. Oh, I can pick you up. You're coming with me, little friend. I shall name you Steve. Wow, he is much older now. There we go, Steve. Old Reliable, the first Aperture handheld portal device to have 3 healthy surviving users. Wow. Oh, there's more stuff. Spud of National Potato Award for promotion of potato science. Spirit of something. I can't read the last word. Alright, let's grab the dice. Now we get into the puzzles. Yeah, this feels stable. Also, I'm female. Oh yeah, I guess it is Mel's.
There's an open door nearby. Should take you out of the building. You'll need that new test to move around. Don't worry though, we built the building like this.
Spirit of Idaho.
Don't worry about that. It's just a new drilling test we're doing down below. Yeah, to get the salt mines deeper, to get more testing spheres in. Yeah, that's it. Just ignore that.
All right, Steve and I will ignore that. Thank you for not loitering longer than 20 minutes. All right, Steve, I wonder if I can short you out. My apologies, Steve! Nope. But Steve's like, Steve's taking a swim. Alright, Steve, I'm gonna set you right down over here. You can sit here and look at this lovely park, sit on the bench, point your laser at that tree. Just have a good old time. Any of these portable surfaces? That's portable. Okay, aha! First puzzle. Aced it. I'm taking Steve. I want to see how far I can carry Steve. Come on, Steve. Remember to alert your supervisor if you see FEMA coordinators, OSHA inspectors. Wow. Undercover police officers, nuclear regulatory commissioners, mine inspectors. Wow. Come on, Steve. Sit there, Steve. Uh-oh. Okay, Steve. I'm gonna leave you in the waiting office. Here, let me let you look out the window there, buddy. Yeah, keep us covered. Oh, back out the window. Makes sense. Alright, Steve. Good luck. I'll come back for you someday.
Don't mind all this, too. We just had, earthquakes. Lots of earthquakes. Yeah, you get lots of those here in Michigan.
I don't like the mobile sentry. That makes me scared. Don't touch anything unfamiliar. Probably a good idea.
These earthquakes even shook up time a bit. Some stuff from the future got here. Yeah, that's how it's here. Don't worry, it's still 1952. Adlai Stevenson is still president.
All right, now?
So, the earthquakes. Kind of did some redecorating in here. Destroyed the door too. You'll have to find another way out.
All right. Let me jump out from the second floor. Oh, I get it. Good, you're still shooting empty. How about you guys? Bullets? Oh, ow! Okay, those ones have bullets. Both of them have bullets.
There's gotta be something you can use to launch yourself over the door. There has to be another way out.
Aha, the gel. Alright. Tried to trick me by not having ammo and then those having ammo. Alright, so I can't trust any more turrets. Steve would have loved it here. Oh, damn it. Ugh, not used to the two portal puzzles. Have you seen secrets back here? Oh, that's where we came from. Hi, Steve! How are you doing, Steve? Alright. Damn it, I did it again. Okay, that worked. Kinda helping. Maybe not so much. Okay. Puzzles have gone up a notch. Don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, there's gotta be another portable surface somewhere. Only I could fall. Oh. I get it. This makes sense. Alright, I need somewhere to put this portal. Oh! I could have. Oh, this is speed gel. Oh, okay, this makes sense. There we go. There we go. I was thinking it was the bounce gel and you jump up on it and then you put a portal underneath you and it launches you out the window. But no. Alright, we can do speed gel. Okay. Here we go. Good to see the turrets never change. Alright. We're outside. First puzzle, check.
Things might look different than what you're used to, but while you were spending that little time sleeping, we had some Aperture Science nanomachines come in and build all this stuff. Yeah, that's it. They're quick little guys. Faster than any science guy I got.
Alright, looks like one way to go is that way. Let me back there. Come on, let's see. Any benefits to exploring? You know, I really thought I'd be rewarded with some more interesting stuff if I wandered around aimlessly a bit. It's a portal game. But I guess not. Do not enter. Keep out. Condemned Vitrification Order 1961. Do not look at, touch, ingest, or engage in conversation with any substances beyond this point. Enrichment shaft may contain unsafe quantities of cosmic race elation elements. Ooh, fun.
Beyond that door is one of the new testing tracks. Totally, completely new. Get through it and head to the first testing sphere. I'll let you know more there.
Aha! Secrets. Or things I should have... No? Just secret. Just other ways you can go.
Now, I just want to make sure you know something before you go any further. We have these new inventions called emancipation grids in place to prevent objects from moving around to other tests. Now, some guy decided that it would be a good idea to make ones that prevent people from going through, and install one where people needed to go through.
Okay, red grid, bad. Got it. Alright. Oh, we got a switch. Breaker, main power. Alright, that is obviously what we have to push. Let's explore. Just said I wouldn't explore anymore, but I was wrong. I was lying. Lying and wrong. Set to power outage, do not panic. To do human safety verification. Repulsion gel. And there's the soda machine. Those malfunction, I'm not sticking near those.
If you turn the power off, you can easily turn it back on. That switch isn't like the rest of them. The others trip a circuit breaker that causes an entire part of the facility's power grid to blow up. So, remember, the one in here is good. All others, bad.
Secrets. Oh, hey, this is the train I got on. Did this... 1974? Holy crap. So we were in there for 22 years?
I think these switches were designed for two people. Maybe your new test can help.
Ah. Oh, I think we have to go back in and turn the power back on now that we're on the other side. Okay. Maybe not, but I'm doing it. Orange. I always screw around in portal games like this.
Remember, you can always turn the power on or off again.
Alright, now we have power. Whatever we're actually supposed to be triggering with those switches probably needed power. That's the blue ones, this is the orange one. Hatch override. Ah, and the lights went out again. Damn it! Nothing says fun like opening up a gigantic sealed vault. Alright. Let me get down there. Oh, power's back on. Eh. Eh. There we are. A little bit of flooding. Okay. Kind of want to get in that room up there. How do I go? Aha! Let's climb some pipes. Oh, I love this game so much. Alright. Oh, okay.
The new testing track is just through here.
No horseplay. Do not open containers yourself. No, your antimatter risks. Oh, that's great.
That's meant to happen, just to test your reflexes, you know, after your short sleep.
You're so lying to me. Down? Looks like I need to go that way, so I think jumping onto the pipe? Yes. Ah. There we go. Doesn't seem creepy at all in here. Not creepy at all. Okay, not gonna fall apart on me.